Thank you, Chair. And I would like to thank the Commissioner for his presence here and the fact that he has taken action. I also welcome the massive presence of the Council, clearly very interested in the matter. I have a lot of questions, Commissioner, and I have a lot of confidence in the contacts that you're having with the Mexicans. However, you note that legislation has been in place in Mexico since November 2012. Some of the colleagues here said, we have failed to raise the issue. Well, I would like to give you a little selection here of the actions that I've taken. On the 31st of May 2013, I tabled written questions to the Commission on Russia's demand for PNR data, asking the Commission also which other third countries had the intention to collect PNR data. We got the reply that by then, Qatar, Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, Oman, the United Arab Emirates, Saudi Arabia, Japan and South Korea also showed an interest in PNR systems. And somewhat later we learned of the deadline set by Mexico on the 1st of January 2014. So, on the 5th of December 2013, a month before the deadline, I put parliamentary questions to the Commission on the deadline and didn't get any satisfactory reply. However, the deadline was postponed to the 30th of September 2014. On the 9th of April last year, I wrote a letter both to the Commission and the Council on the urgency of third countries asking for PNR, including Mexico and the other countries. On the 18th of September of last year, I wrote a letter to the Commission specifically on Mexico PNR, because confusion had risen concerning the date of the Mexico PNR deadline. I got a reply by the Commission mid-October stating the new deadline was set at January 1st, 2015, etc., etc. The rest is history. On the 9th of March this year, I raised it in Libe. So yes, colleagues, we have raised the matter, and I completely fail to understand why the Commission and your predecessors have been sitting on their hands since. And two further questions, Chair, if you'll allow me. It's clear that even if the delay of the deadline to the 1st of July is very welcome, we're not going to have an agreement by then. So what will the Commission do in order to ensure legal protection of citizens on the one hand and avoiding heavy fines on the carriers on the other hand? Incidentally, I note that not only I've been asking questions, but the countries concerned and the carriers have almost been imploring the European Commission to act. The Commission didn't. We had questions about Mexico passing on PNR data to the United States. We haven't got an answer to that. So I would like to know, finally, from the Commission, how are you going to fill the gap? How are you going to ensure protection for citizens and carriers? What action is the Commission going to take regarding the other countries? I mentioned Russia, Qatar, United Arab Emirates and other friendly nations. And then I would like to get a full report on the situation regarding those other countries. Thank you.